I need to speak with you, my child.
Yes, Petrus. What is it?
I've come up with a plan to put what we've learned about the Mother Cardinal to use.
Do tell.
You will have to take part in a fight in the arena, and we must make sure that the odds are high. To do this, you'll have to face a champion. This will lure her in.
That would effectively raise the odds, but the risk is they'll bet against me.
That may be the case, but the highest bets are based on the exact time of the defeat.
I see. We are going to make the Mother Cardinal believe that I will lose at a specific time.
And by doing so, you'll win something bigger than a fight.
This'll make her lose a considerable amount.
Exactly. I've even taken measures to make sure her usual moneylender is unavailable. Without knowing it, she will come to me looking for gold in order to place her bet.
And she will be at our mercy. Is this how you settle scores in Teleme?
This is how all scores are settled, my child. Or on the battlefield. But that's much dirtier. So, what do you say?
No, zgódźmy się.
It's a complicated plan, but an effective one. Let's put it in motion.
Let's go back to the St. Mateus bookmaker. Your skills seem to interest him.
Kogo sobie zostawimy? W walce nam się na pewno przyda Vasco. Widzicie tak, intuicja z Vasco, rzemiosło z Kertem, czyli jednak fajnie nam poszło do góry. Siora nadal słabo i Petrus słabo, ale myślę, że z Petrusem powinno nam teraz paść. Kert, a weźmiemy sobie Vasco w takim razie, bo jest dosyć silny, więc poza tym to chyba nie jest, to nie jest turniej w tym mieście w ogóle. Dokładnie, musimy sobie ruszyć tutaj, także widzimy się na miejscu.
Good day.
Welcome. You here to wager? To fight?
Jak najbardziej.
I want to challenge the champion of the arena.
A champion? Really? Now, you were asking about Candycane. It wouldn't be him that sent you here by any chance.
No, no one has sent me. I'm looking to make a reputation for myself.
Ah, that sounds better. It's true, you have talent and the public does like you. Let me think. There is Briscard, one of our old champions. It's been a while since he fought, but he did ask me to set something up for him. He's not a youngster anymore, but his name is known. And he's a killer, I'm warning you.
This Briscard sounds like the perfect opponent.
A deal! I'll work on getting things ready for the combat and line up the betting. Until then, make sure you're ready. It'll be a duel. Your friends will need to stay in their seats. As soon as you're ready, you'll just need to go and see the arena master.
We should go and see Candycane so he can set up our deal. So when you win, she will lose her bet.
Jednak idziemy poszukać cukiereczka. No dobra, widzę, że pokazują nam chyba wszystkie możliwe drzwi, żeby stąd tylko wyjść. I ruszamy na naszego. A, rozumiem, że on tutaj gdzieś niedaleko w ogóle. Coś tutaj stało przy drzwiach przed chwilą i zniknęło, prawda? Tu. Ktoś tu. Tutaj. To są fajne miejsca. Mogliby ukrywać w nich coś również. No ale cóż. A tu co jest? Co jest? Że ja nie zauważyłam wcześniej takich figur? Oj.
Here comes our pay, boys!
Wiecie, co tu jest OP? Ta dwururka, którą teraz walczę.
Come and taste my saber. Come here, my beauties.
May the shadow engulf our enemies. No właśnie. Dokładnie. I z głowy. Cieszę się, że przede wszystkim mają złote monety. O, miecz. Bo złote monety mi jakoś specjalnie w kieszeni nie przeszkadzają. A pozostałe no to trzeba posprzedawać niestety. A wy co? Też chcecie się ze mną bić? Nie warto. Nie radzę. Weszliśmy w fajne miejsce, możemy pozbierać parę rzeczy. W sumie przyda się, przez to, że teraz znowu więcej strzelam. A jakoś przypuszczam, że przydadzą mi się te naboje w walce na arenie. I właściwie powinnam sobie chyba wytworzyć troszeczkę eliksirów również. Tak, na magię i zdrowia, bo może się przydać, jeżeli to ma być taki twardy przeciwnik. O, jest i pan Sweet, Sweet, Sweet.
You again? What do you want this time?
Oh.
Why so defensive? Petrus, you had a proposal to make, I believe.
That's right. I've thought of a little scheme that could make us all very rich. You know me, so you also know I'm quite clever, and that my ideas are always fruitful.
You have a reputation of being a first-class manipulator.
Wait. At least listen to our proposal.
You really take me for an idiot. Gentlemen, teach them not to mess with me again.
Coś nam się nie udało.
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle.
Come here, my beauties.
Put a poison on my blade. Then let's go.
No trudno.
Come and take my saber.
Zdarza się.
Take a potion if you want to cast more spells.
What?
Your magic is running out.
How are we going to influence Cornelius Betts without candy cane?
Have faith, my child. Let's start by searching the body. We will find a way.
No już. Wiem, że jak go przeszukam, to coś znajdziemy. Szkoda, że się nie udało.
Let's search the bodies of Candy Cane and his men.
List matki... A, i tak by się nie udało. Cukiereczku, dowiedziałam się o niezwykłej walce pomiędzy kongregacją i weteranem areny. Czy powinnam się tym zainteresować? Stawki są, nie są zbyt zachęcające, ale być może wiesz coś, czego ja nie wiem. Liczę na jak najszybszą odpowiedź za pośrednictwem naszej stałej, tajnej skrytki. Bądź dyskretny nawet bardziej niż zwykle. Mam powody sądzić, że jestem obserwowana.
Petrus, your prayers have been answered. This crook had a letter from Cornelia on him. And a key.
My child, this letter confirms that our plan may work. Cornelia is interested in your fight.
She also mentioned a secret letterbox for returning the mail. This key probably opens it.
If that is the case, all we have to do is slip in a letter from Candy Cane. I've got it. We'll slip a fake one in, advising him to bet on the fact you will hold on for 5 minutes.
The letterbox is probably not far from here.
Wait, my child. I will first write this fake letter for Cornelia.
Petrus, you would make the perfect criminal.
There is no light without shadow. The enlightened knows it, and knows how to guide the righteous ones.
Użesz ty, Pietrusie, ty podstępny. Ty. No dobrze. Tam widziałam skrzynkę, że się świeciła właśnie, o. Tutaj niestety nam się nie udało, ale wydaje mi się, że tutaj się z cukiereczkiem w ogóle by nie udało. Rozumiem, że tu jest co? Są wiadomości. Dobra, to lecimy. Odmieńmy tą słodką wiadomość. I gramy dalej. Będziemy walczyć na arenie. Mam nadzieję, że przeciwnik nie będzie zbyt twardy. Bo walczymy sami. Właśnie, bo walczymy sami. Żebym tylko nie zapomniała sobie wytworzyć troszkę eliksirów przed samą walką i będzie dobrze. Chyba. Tak myślę. Daj nam się parę rzeczy fajnie w kieszenie wpadnie. Amunicji trochę. O! O! Zaraz to wrzucę, tylko sobie wezmę i ten. Ale to dyskretne jest, naprawdę. Poczekaj 23 godziny. Ło, ale długo! Mogłabym wykonać misję dla kart. To znaczy, nie wiem, czy bym mogła tak naprawdę. Trochę by to pewnie zajęło czasu. To ja chyba pójdę się przespać i przyspieszyć czas. Co tu mamy? Poproś o pomoc uzdrowiciela. Zastanawiam się, Może jeszcze nie. Skoczę do siebie na razie. do mojej rezydencji. Przyspieszymy czas, wytworzę sobie eliksiry i właściwie będziemy mogli ruszać na arenę. No hej, hej, co tam? Na kogo machasz?
Greetings! May the word of Saint Mateus guide you.
Greetings! Pełne skrzynki, pełne. O, jest. Dobrze, ja sobie tu skoczę do stołu, a spotkamy się już po tej przerwie. Także sekundka. Dobrze, słuchajcie. Wymagany czas minął. Możemy zacząć walkę.
Ready to excite the crowd? Ah, there you are. I was told you'd be taking on one of our old champions. Are you ready for the fight? Beware. Contrary to the challenges, this combat must be fought alone. Your friends must remain in the stands.
Yes, I am ready.
So, jump into the arena. And may the better fighter win.
Oja, na chwilkę. Odporność chyba są na magię, ale to nie o to chodzi. Bardziej by mi zależało na tym, który... To jest tak, na tym. Oj. O, a to nie będzie tak źle, przecież mamy naszą OP broń. No, trochę za daleko był. Wiesz co, trochę bym cię trafiła tym, żeby ta walka ładnie wyglądała.
What a brilliant spectacle. Congratulations on your victory.
Thank you. It wasn't easy.
And here are your winnings from the combat. You've earned them.
Bravo! A glorious victory, which is made all the sweeter by double compensation.
I don't believe I've ever seen you happier. The thought of holding something over Cornelia seems to do you wonders.
That is true. Politics is an extremely subtle game, and just as satisfying as fighting in an arena.
I imagine we need to go and see her now.
Yes, and I hope you will enjoy the moment every bit as much as I will.
Tak strasznie się przejmowałam tą walką, a przecież po tych wszystkich pobocznych misjach to my jesteśmy nie do pokonania normalnie. Ech. I człowiek się stresował na darmo, przygotował eliksiry, a tu wystarczyło tylko amunicję, którą było wykorzystać. Dobra, lecimy i widzimy się na miejscu.
Lady de Sade. And you, Petrus. What can I do for you?
We have come to offer our support. We have learned that the arena was cruel to you.
How do you know that? Oh, I see. You tricked my informer.
We just let him believe that I would lose.
All I did was take the place of your moneylender. You owe me a handsome sum.
All of this just to make me spill the beans, am I right? I didn't expect you to play this kind of game, Your Excellency. It is true, though, that with such a teacher...
Oh, come on, Cornelia. You excel at this game.
It's true. And I also know when to admit defeat. What do you want from me?
We won't use what we know of you, nor what you owe us, so long as you act loyally towards the congregation and Constantine. Is that clear?
Is that what you're expecting? Ah, but I'm sure that this sly old fox has something else in mind, right? You hope that I'll support you when you court the rank of cardinal. You haven't learnt your lesson then. Have you forgotten the abyss into which you plunged because of your ambition last time?
Petrus, what's she talking about?
Cornelia, you don't have the right to use that against me to disclose what I revealed to you that day.
It was said under the seal of the enlightened, it's true. But if someone deserves to know, it's her.
No, please.
Since you have no intention of speaking, I will. Petrus knew your mother, child. Your real mother.
My mother? Petrus, is it true? How?
Be damned, Cornelia. It's true. I knew your mother. I used to go to the jail. to give my spiritual support to the prisoners of the Prince d'Orsay. That's where I met her. She was alone, afraid, and exhausted. And so strange. Obviously, I had no way of knowing that she came from here. The princes kept their secret well.
Why didn't you tell me about it? You know that my uncle lied to me and you kept quiet.
I was ashamed. Ashamed of having left her to die in that dead-end pit. Completely alone.
Why talk to others about it then? Why does she know?
One evening, in a fit of despair, Petra's felt the need to share this great burden with someone.
At the time, you were the ear of the enlightened, Cornelia. You have broken your vows. Ah, damnation! It's better out in the open. I've wanted to tell you about it since I met you. Now that you know, I want to do something in her memory. I will help you find your family here on the island. The prince sent you here to use you. But I can ensure that all of this serves a purpose.
How could I possibly believe you now? You have used me for your scheming and have kept me in the dark.
I understand how you feel, my child. Let's wait a little, until you've taken it all in. Time heals the wounds of the soul. Come back and see me when you are ready. As for you, Cornelia, remember what we have on you. You no longer have the upper hand.
Be careful, Desade. You now see the real Petrus, sly and opportunistic.
No, to ciekawe rzeczy nam się tu porobiły. Widzę, że mamy już Petrusa plus 3, Pietleja, czyli pewnie jego umiejętność również nam teraz wpada tutaj do naszych łask. I teraz tak, wiemy, że możemy z nim poszukać naszej rodziny i bardzo chętnie bym to zrobiła, z tym, że on nam już powiedział, że nam pomoże, dlatego tu bym chciała wrócić. Chciałabym wrócić do Kerta i z nim porozmawiać. Trochę będzie ten odcinek pocięty i tak po prawdzie z notatek wynika, że nie mam pojęcia, czy będzie trwał w tej chwili 20 minut czy 30. Dlatego zaryzykuję i po prostu pogadamy sobie z Kurtem jeszcze, naszym tutaj kolegą, przyjacielem, rodziną wręcz. Pogadamy sobie i zaczniemy jego misję i zobaczymy, jak to się potoczy. Jeszcze tak z 10 minut myślę pogramy.
Greenblood, my friend. The letter we found in Rolf's office was signed by a man whose name I'm familiar with. Herman. I know he's responsible for what happened in this camp, as well as many other crimes. I'm gonna find him and make him pay for what he's done. I know that he's in San Mateus.
This quest for revenge isn't only about what happened to Reyna and the others, is it? Very well. You can count on me. What do you plan to do?
Major Herman is posted in San Mateus. He's part of the Red Sun Regiment now. He's loyal to Torsten, but kept his head down when the coup was dismantled.
Isn't denouncing him enough? He'll be put to death for high treason.
The guard's reputation has suffered enough from Torsten's scheming, and he has connections in high places. I'm sure he has many supporters.
What are you getting at? Are you going to kill him yourself? If he's well connected, the Mother Cardinal will surely hear about it, and I doubt she'd be pleased.
I know. That's the whole problem. We need to get rid of him without anyone finding out.
Remember that we are talking about San Mateus. We should get rid of your major in broad daylight.
What kind of twisted scheme have you come up with now, old fox?
We need to ensure that he falls into the hands of the Ordo Luminous. They love burning people at the stake, and they don't care too much about who ends up in the flames.
The Inquisitor isn't very fond of us. I doubt we'd be able to convince him.
Haven't I taught you anything, my child? Every man has his weaknesses, including Aloysius. I could help you convince him if you'd like.
I hate those burnings. But Herman, he may be the only one who really deserves it. We'll need to find him, though. And he's been keeping a low profile since the coup failed.
And we've already seen to what extent the law of silence has on the guard.
We need help. Our new commander might be able to tell us who to turn to. She knows everybody.
All right then, agreed. Let's start by going to see her.
To wygląda na to, że będziemy mieć ciekawą drużynę, bo chyba Pietro nam się przyda. Także mój drogi, chyba cię pożegnam na razie. Tu drużynę potwierdzę sobie. Myślę, że możemy sobie spokojnie zdjąć czapełek, bo po co nam na głowie teraz kapelutek? Nie, no chciałam zdjąć. A, no, dziękuję. Teraz tak, wydaje mi się, że... Tak, musimy wrócić do New Serene. Znowu będzie podróż, ale nam się podróżuje w tym świecie tutaj. Spotkamy się już na miejscu.
Ah, Your Excellency, I'm glad to see you. It seems there has been an unexpected development. The manager of the tavern came to find me. He complained of supply problems on the island, and a customs sergeant who is seizing his shipments from the continent. Clearly, neither we nor the palace gave any such orders.
You suspect that these seizures are being used to supply the contraband?
It's the only logical answer.
And you wonder if Egon is involved? Very well. I will find out. No, thank you.
I will find out. No, thank you. Dobrze, wpadła nam tutaj elegancko dodatkowa misja. One nie są jako tako na mapie oznaczone, poza tym, że czasem mają wykrzykniki przy sobie zrobione. I to jest fajna sprawa. Teraz tak, lecimy dalej. Jeżeli się nie pogubię, to tędyk. O, coś tu jest. O.
Captain.
Excellency, what brings you here?
I'll leave you to your work, Captain.
No nic właściwie, bo nie mamy o czym rozmawiać. No dobra. No dobra, niech im będzie, że tak, a nie inaczej. Spróbujmy się dostać tam, gdzie się dostać mamy. No ładnie tu, ładnie tu. No witam.
Hello, Commander. Lady Desarde and Kurt, I believe I should be thanking you for my nomination.
It is your upright and honorable nature that won you this post, not I. Perhaps sometime in the future you'll curse me for having suggested your name.
I hope not. How can I be of service to you?
Zapytaj o Kurta. Ale tak przy nim? To może później wrócimy i zapytamy o niego.
We are here to talk to you about a document we found in the training camp.
A letter, signed by Major Herman. He's behind all of this, Sieglinde.
Herman. Kurt, this is personal now. When will this story be finished? I could court-martial him, but you know how much certain people support him.
I know. He'd probably get away with it. Everyone loves the heroic Major. No, we thought of another way. The Ordo Luminis.
You want to have them burned as heretics?
If he'd been caught as Torsten's accomplice, he would have been drawn and quartered. Do you think that's any less painful?
I don't know if you came to look for my help or my blessing. You have both. But promise me that you'll stop seeking vengeance after this.
You have my word. We just need your help to find Herman. He's been hiding since the failed coup.
And you need help in the San Mateus barracks. Talk to the corporal in charge of the prisons. I know him well. He's loyal. He's from the old school. If he can help you, he will.
It seems to me that the Ordo Luminis keeps its prisoners in the prisons of the guard.
In fact, if you want to avoid drawing too much attention to yourself, you could bring Herman there directly. I'll write you a letter for the corporal. Here you go.
Thank you for doing this for me, Sieglinde.
You're welcome. And don't forget your promise, Kurt.
I już jesteśmy z powrotem. Potrzebuję cię wykorzystać.
What do you want now?
We've come to discuss something that concerns you.
Really? I'm listening.
We would like to draw your attention to a man who has confessed to terrible crimes.
Has he professed heresy? Venerated one of the demonic creatures worshipped by the savages?
Not exactly. He's responsible for many deaths, and was one of Torsten's supporters.
Who, as you know, was planning to overthrow your governor and take her place.
These truly are crimes. But they have nothing to do with the Ordo Luminis. You should denounce this man to our governor. I'm sure she'll be happy to have him drawn and quartered. You should leave me now. Your lack of faith has already been proven in the past. I don't know why you even came to see me.
Come now, Aloysius. Are you going to let this regrettable incident obscure your judgment?
Incident? You call the obvious lack of faith of your protege and her behavior an incident?
A momentary error, nothing else. Which she largely made up for by denouncing the commander's plot. To think that without her, San Mateus would be in the hands of faithless, lawless mercenaries, and that we would no longer have any chance of guiding this island towards the light.
You always know how to shine the best light on the situation, don't you?
Argumenty Pietreja, przekonać go, przekupić. I nie wiem, czy dałby się przekupić, bo on jest bardziej taki fanatyczny. Widzę, że charyzma nam się tu ładnie robi, ale chciałabym spróbować tej intuicji, którą rozwijamy, bo to są te dodatkowe opcje dialogowe, chociaż dodatkowe tutaj są, wiecie, no, do wyboru. Prawda jest taka, że jak ta nie przejdzie, to już żadna nie przejdzie.
Yet you know that Father Petrus is right. I saved your city with the help of Kurt here. And all that we ask in return is that you help us deliver justice. The man we are here to speak to you about escaped punishment thanks to political support.
In a sense, it's ironic, isn't it, Petrus? But you're right. We have a debt towards you, and justice must be delivered. I can't have your man publicly arrested without raising too many questions. But if you arrange for him to come to one of our jails discreetly, I'll make sure justice is delivered. The felon will receive the punishment he deserves on behalf of the glorious enlightened.
May he always keep you in his divine blessing, Aloysius. You will soon find this man in your jail.
Anything else?
Nah.
Nothing. It's all right.
Remember that the enlightened is always watching you.
No wiem, wiem. Słyszałam, że muszę uważać. Dobra, lecimy teraz w takim razie sobie go tam zgarnąć. Rozmawiać właściwie z kapralem jakimś. Dobra, zaraz. Tędy będzie szybciej. I ostatnio sobie coraz częściej sprzedaję rzeczy, ponieważ nazbierało się tego dziadostwa już tyle, że kieszenie nie wytrzymują. Ale powiem wam, że nawet broni, która jest o wiele lepsza, wciąż i tak nie możemy używać, bo co z tego, że mamy punkt umiejętności, skoro i tak atrybutów nie mamy, a one wchodzą raz co ileś rund, co ileś poziomów postaci, no schodzi nad tym. Ciężko jest to jako tako... Na dole jesteś, tak? Ciężko jest używać różnego rodzaju broni, bo nie mamy do nich po prostu umiejętności, niestety. Ej, no zaraz. Tam dalej musi być, tak?
A feast for the eyes, ladies and gentlemen. And it's free.
And it's free.
As soon as you have made your choice.
A jednak nie siedzi tutaj, dobra. Oh, that I can assure you. No pewnie może. Dobra, idźmy dalej. Pewnie gdzieś w tą stronę będzie. Ach, jest.
Yes. What can I do for you?
Przekaż list. O.
Sir, Commander Zieglinder wrote this letter to you.
I wasn't expecting that. Even though I never really liked the Major, The commander is asking me to do all I can to assist you in your mission. So what can I do for you?
We are looking for the Major. We know that he was posted here.
Yes, and officially he still is. But I haven't seen him for some time. Following the coup, he was probably expecting us to go after him. The only people he may have told about his hiding place are his lieutenants. Those two are his henchmen.
I see. Well, we'll just have to go and interrogate them.
If we bring him to you, can you make sure he ends up in an Ordo Luminous jail?
Do you want to condemn him to the stake? That's a bit extreme. Listen, I can lock him up, but you'll have to find a way to keep my men from seeing him.
Why's that?
All the guards in the city know the Major. If they see him brought here, they'll want to know why, and they will surely take it out on the Inquisition, which could end badly.
You're not wrong, Corporal. What do you suggest?
If you bring me some sleeping potions, I could put the whole lot of them to sleep. When they wake up, they'll be ashamed of having slept through their watch. But that's better than spilling blood. Exactly. Come see me when you have enough. Anything else?
No, co mam za mało?
So you need sleeping potions. Is that right?
Exactly. Come see me when you have enough. Anything else?
No, poważnie, brakuje mi.
We should go.
Goodbye.
Jak nigdy. Dobrze, to tu sobie skończymy. Ja pójdę porobić mikstury. Widzimy się w kolejnym spotkaniu. Także dzięki wam za wspólną grę. Życzę dobrej nocy i dnia. Trzymajcie się wszyscy. Cześć.